drive along with Big Chief Earl Bailey in his Western Athletic Conference play, and this is the toughest venue in the West for a visiting team. Carroll pulls up for three, and he's got it! Out in game. That man you can foul. They don't foul him, and he misses. And the Aggies have the ball and run the break. Carroll leans in on Cole, it's blocked! Picked up by Utah State. Jazz Spicer with a basket and a chance at the line.
Hustle play here.
On the Utah State team. And he hits it. Utah State now has played 7.4 seconds of defense. They're not contesting the inbounds pass. Carl almost loses the ball. A last second shot that is off the iron, and Utah State holds on. Pandemonium in the Smith Spectrum. It's not the first time, and it won't be the last, as a last-second shot by Aid comes up short. And you're going to see it again. He shoots the three. Time expires. It bounces off the rim. And the Aggies have extended the home win streak to 11 with an improbable 80-79 victory tonight. We'll be back and try and make some sense out of this in just a moment.